Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Marlins versus Nationals Major League Baseball matchup on Monday, September 20th, 2021. Here on YouTube, I do free pick videos on all the games every day, so be sure to subscribe to our channel, get my take on all the day's action. If you're betting today, be sure to grab today's sportsbook bonus offer. Today's offer, up to a $1,000 risk-free bet. Just click on the link in the description of this video to find out more about it. But let's get to this one between the Marlins and the Nationals, and both these teams certainly have seasons, well, that leave a lot to be desired, but both these teams really not expecting to contend all that much this season. The Nationals enter this one, just 60 wins on the season. The Marlins slightly better with 62 wins. Both these teams way out of it when it comes to, the wild card race or anything like that that would make this a meaningful game. But at the same time, both these teams playing for the future. And I think, that is something in baseball where we've seen teams, climb it up pretty quickly. I know baseball, a non-salary cap sport, so different ways to get it done. You have the Tampa Bay Rays, Oakland A's method of doing it, where they build from within the system, and then you have the other teams who can just pretty much go out and buy players and string their team together that way. Both ways can be effective and both ways can be ineffective. We see teams mired in slumps both ways, but both these organizations appear to really know what they're doing. And trading away guys like Max Scherzer, Trey Turner, not easy decisions to make, but when a team is willing to make those decisions, that's something that could help them in the future. I think the issue for the Nationals is not trading Steven Strasburg or letting him go as a free agent and then not having him be able to play games and, making him basically unmarketable. Now, that's a problem. Meanwhile, for the Marlins, Starling Marte for today's starter, Luzardo, I don't know what they're seeing here. 3-3 with a 7.62 ERA. Tough to bet on that. I'm going to take the Washington Nationals in this one, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you like our YouTube, be sure to check out our premium YouTube. Just click on the link in the description of this video to find out all about it. And if you're looking for my best bets and best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, head on over to PickDawgz.com. Just click on the premium picks tab.